out. And the 1-0. Molina hits it off the end of the bat. This may drop. It's sinking, and it does. That drives in a run to make it 3-0, and the hitting streak is at 14 for Yadier Molina.
Highest active streak right now in the National League, and also the team high, as that breaks the tie with Ian Wong at 13.